full strength.
We will unleash hell.
We must capture him quickly.
Now, Fujin.
The charge.
Go. I'll cover him.
After time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you. By the Elder Gods!
Shao Kahn.
He smashed my legs.
Shao Kahn.
There's the Sindel I remember.
No rest for the weary. Hold on to me.
Fujin, the crown. I must wield it against Sindel and Shao Kahn.
I will do it. Save your strength for Liu Kang.
No, brother. The crown is our burden to share. Thank you.
Your lies are revealed, sorcerer!
Shang Tsung?
You should be more vigilant, Fujin.
now bear witness as the power to decide destiny becomes mine.
Endgame, hasn't it? From the moment you are trapped in the void,
Kronika was wise to banish me. With this crown, I am her equal.
Your evil will not triumph.
How does it feel, knowing that you will be the last Night Wolf?
The Great Spirit will choose another. I may die, but the mantle will live on.
Fight!
The mantle dies with you.
His soul is not yours to take.
His soul and yours are mine.
You think us unprepared? Your treachery is expected, sorcerer.
You are incapable of choosing the righteous path.
The path I choose ends with your soul sworn to my service. That future is now undeniable.
Fight.
Thank you.
choose your destiny. No. Keep them alive. We can siphon their powers for eternity.
All the better.
What now, Kronika? Shang Tsung has breached our defenses.
Victory is still at hand. We will put down Shang Tsung's defiance, but you will require more assistance. Dearest Cetrion, you have served me admirably. Now there is one final service you must perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
The hourglass awaits.
Beyond that door, ultimate power.
It will be our privilege to wield it.
Please, allow me.
But in the end, you will not prevail. Finish them!
Once your power's mine, I will rule eternity.
Killing Kronika is my destiny. Yours is to serve me, my obedient subject. Projecting my influence throughout the realms.
You're drunk on the crown's power, Shang Tsung. In your stupor, you forget your place.
He is a dog who betrays his masters. Come, let's put him down.
Ah! Fight! Outworld will
my service to you is over. Serve me in my new era. Or would you prefer to be wiped from history?
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You may wear my crown, but you are not a Titan.
Fight.
Destiny is mine. You should have accepted my offer, Kronika. I would have allowed you to wield great influence. Surely, service is better than death.
I do not serve. I am a Titan.
You were. Kronika. Time and destiny are now mine to command. Every realm will bend to my will.
Cease before you doom us all.
I thought your duties required you stayed behind.
A lie. Something you know well.
I see now. The hourglass showed that only I could wield the crown against Kronika successfully. You let me win. And to ensure victory, you sacrificed the lives of your friends. How deliciously cold-blooded.
They are not gone, Shang Tsung. They will live again in my new era.
Your new era? You underestimate my prowess, chosen one. I have the crown. I have absorbed Kronika's power. You may have attained godhood, but I am the keeper of time. You are no match for me.
Kronika said much the same, Shang Tsung. You will share her fate.
Long have I had visions of this moment. I will savor your death. Eternity.
You are mad, Shang Tsung. Your visions are nothing. Delusions of an addled mind.
Fight.
For now, your existence ends in shame. All the power that was once yours is mine. Forever. Speak, minions.
My lord, your will is done.
Outworld, Earthrealm, the Netherrealm, all are conquered.
Per your command, Chaos Realm and Order Realm are next. All realms will soon yield to your influence.
It has.